held me back because of the creepy tonight. I'm going to be doing some spa battles in this video, but as you can see, nobody is on doing this spa battle with me. Now there is, so you know what? Let's go straight into start challenge. This is going to be a 1v1 spa battle. So yeah, 1v1-ing against the blue team. Woo! Let's see. Alright, so we are on Super Ultra Mega Park, and I did get a new high score of 30,000 points in the line. You should have saw that last Wednesday. Alright, here we go! So this is the first ones of these in a video that I'm doing. I'm gonna do... Alright, can you beat 1,000 points? I was going easy my first round. I could have done better. I also could have done worse. Alright, let's see how he does. Oh, he's going for the ramp. If he doesn't land it, I automatically win this one. But he did. Oh, he's taking my usual route. I usually go down that ramp. So, yeah, we're gonna go. Oh, he left? Yeah, but it's still registered as we're going, so I'm gonna do this. For some reason, it didn't let me do a trick though. Alright. So, yeah. Here that nobody's in the game and it is my turn. I'm just gonna... Guys, I'm back. So, yeah. These groups of people should start the game up any second now. After seeing this awesome trick, my team is probably gonna be pretty happy that I'm on their team. All you gotta do is hold over and you switch to the other side. Tricks here. Awesome. Use an ollie. Oh! Gonna call my board again. Go back down this way. Let's go back to the top. Oh, I got 19,000 all. Oh. Alright, is this Iced King person gonna start the round? Like I said, some people don't know that they have to start the round. What they gotta do is go into this menu here. And then right above challenge, online challenge maps, there will be a place to click on to get the round set up. So yeah, let me show you a couple tricks that I learned. If you start running down this ramp and then call your skateboard about now, and then push, head this way, do a lot of tricks, you will land. Some tricks here. Go up here. Go into the coffin for a second. Land it. Do whatever you gotta do. And it looks like we're starting the game. So yeah, I know this is gonna be a shorter episode. Well, maybe not. I don't know how long this episode's gonna turn out. Seeing that. You know, yeah, this might only be like a 12-minute video, which isn't that bad. That's your decent length on my channel. Alright, red team is up. What team am I on? I'm on blue. And I'm going last so we can see just about everyone else skating before we go. So what are they going to do? Oh, they're taking the second route. Okay, now they're going to go. Oh, they're grinding. Alright, grinding gets you good points. It gives you a point every second you're grinding. So if you can grind through the entire course, that would be however long it takes you to get through the course. Alright, so now it's player five's turn. Uh-oh. See, now I don't know how to do any of those tricks. Like that one, especially. See, who's gonna be up next? Somebody from the red team, I'm guessing. Oh, I'm up. Alright, so I'm gonna go to my usual. I'm gonna get off my skateboard. Come over here. And then go into the coffin. Most people don't use the coffin, but it's really good because it slows you down a lot there. So yeah, let's do a trick there. Oh, I did land it. Okay. So I'm just staying on board. Oh, lag. Okay. Did I get 9,000? All right. I don't know if that grind counted at the end. It may have. Ooh, I got just under 1,000. So we got, our team is winning so far. We got 17,000 and red team has. Actually, you can see all of the scores. I actually got a pretty good angle. You can see above the player's head and all the scores. Oh! Uh-oh. So yeah, if I ever see like X7 Albert or Zexy Zek in a video, I will try and record it, but there's no guarantees. There's no guarantees they don't even see any. One. Alright, so let's see. Wow, they actually got to this end bit really early. Like, they had a speed glitch. Wow, that was a cool trick. Come on, let's do something. Oh, he's not on our team. Okay, well. Can we, like. Oh, is it gonna be my turn? It usually loads it up when it's. No, it loads it up when it's your team's turn, so it's the blue team's turn. Uh-oh. Come on, blue team. This is Teddy Bear 1, 2, 3, 3. Wait, white team only has 4. Oh, because somebody on red team been eliminated. That was a good land. I don't know how to do the tail walks. Is it this trigger up here? Where's the camera? Is it this trigger here, and then A, and then this one? I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I think I'm up. Nope, it's red team. 5. Oh, nice. This is not really a speed glitch. It actually helps you get more speed. The fly glitch is like an actual glitch. You know the glitch, like when you run up to a hill, if you call your board at the right time. I am actually up this time. Let's play it safe and just go for the course. Trying to do a tail walk with the buttons I thought I told you it was. That's ridiculous. But we're still in the lead by 11,000 points. And if I say this, I'm still gonna be making Minecraft videos. This may be my new favorite game. I mean, I've been playing Minecraft for so much longer, so it's hard to tell the overview of a game if you've only been playing it for like a day. Because I only had this for 2 days? Yeah, I think so. See how he does for the rest of his run. Ooh, that's what I want to know how to do. The tail walk. When you put your foot down and circle around. Oh, he's going to end over here this time. Most people don't go to this side of the course, I just remembered. Who's next? I think it's starting round 3. Yep, round 3. Oh, it's my turn. I'm up. I'm just gonna go. Yeah, I know, the red team wins. You know what? Next round, I'm gonna try harder and better. Whoa. All right, so how do you change to the other team? Is there a way to play a list? Is it just him and me now? Alright, so here's how you're supposed to go off. Coffin. I'm not coughing. How you're supposed to go off is do the coffin. Hold down the 2 buttons. Where's the camera? Right here. Press this button here and this button here. The 2 crouch buttons. Like the one hand and then the other for the other hand. And then A and X put you in the coffin. You need to be moving those, so my trick is either get off, land, and go in the coffin. That's not gonna be it. Oh. All right, so we'll go right into the game now. Oh no, it's a 1v1. Wait, so this video was a 1v1? We started with a 1v1 at the beginning, I think. I'm sorry, this was the second attempt of me trying to make this video. All right, I'm going first. I'm gonna do my signature move or my favorite move on this. All the way over here, place a marker, which is not gonna let me do. Turn around, skateboard. coffin. What? No! Did I get any points? I didn't get any. I didn't get any in round one. That was terrible. Come on, fall. I know you're gonna get points. Fall after you get 100. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to beat him. The Miracle Whip. Not gonna be good. Okay, two people joined the game. Let's start it. It's me be those two? Alright, bring it on. So I bet it's gonna be one of them, me, and then the other person, the other team. I got it. All right. So the zero goes into parentheses down there, because it's not like the other person's not winning. They didn't even go yet. The board would swoop. Oh no, yes, I get to see both of them go. Alright. Whoa. How many did he get? Zero? What am I trying to beat? Seeing that I'm up. I'm trying to beat 4,000. That's easy. I say that and then I don't get any points. Alright. So let's do some of that. I beat them both combined. So yeah, guys. What are they gonna do? You know, I wish we could skate with them. Like if we didn't mess them up. All right, so I can't believe that I'm winning this, and it's a 1v2. Alright, so they're winning now, but not by a lot. I feel like I could still catch up. They only have 8,000. 9,000. 10,000. Okay, you can stop now. Good job. You tried to get up, and you failed. red. You don't let me do a trick there. She didn't fall, which I'm surprised about. I can't believe I'm going at this with no partner. is it me? I feel like I should be up. Nope, that other guy on the red team. Actually, they didn't up their score yet, because to up your score on this, you need to get how many points you had before and then raise it. So I need to get 17,000 points and then, no, 7,000 points and then more. 7,500. Alright, so I feel like I'm up because both of them went and I did not. I'm just gonna go straight. I'm not gonna risk this one. Other people in the game. Start challenge. There we go! Starting the last challenge of the. Oh my gosh, it's another 1v2! Oh, I think that's the title of this episode because we had a 1v1 and then we had 3 1v2s. And you guys, this video may only be 15 minutes, but I've been recording for 40 minutes. I know, it's kind of ridiculous. He's gonna be a tough person to beat if he makes it to the other side. You got 1,356 points in 2 tricks. I can get that in 1 trick. Alright, Creeper 0987 55. It's your turn. You are up. Let's run over here to 57. I don't want to waste too much time getting ready for this trick. Oh, no, don't. Ooh. Wait, somebody on the other team left? That's good for me. That wasn't bad. I got way better than I thought, and somebody left the game, so now this person's all alone. So yeah, we had a one, that's gonna be the name of the video. Skate 3, 1v2s and 1v1s. Oh, seriously, you started with a flip? Okay, but I have some safety points here. See, this is only round one. If you didn't know, like I'm doing, I'm starting the round by going up and then clicking on it. And I don't want to quit the section because that means... What is the context? Team list? Friends list? Friends list is empty. Contacts? Oh, so I can pick one of these people to come back in and go on. Is this only today's? I think this is only people from today. Yeah. Alright. My turn. I'm up. They got 14,000. Alright, you know what? It's time. Alright. I did up my score, and it will be harder for them to up their score since they are already at 14,000. All right, well, this isn't looking good. Yeah, he only has 2,000.
4,000. 5,000. 7,000. 7,800 even.
Let's see. 11,000. No. Don't. Increased. I didn't want him to increase his score at all. Is this round two or round three? Your turn. What round is it? He's not gonna tell me? Fine, don't tell me. Okay, all right. Yes! Thank you. Alright, well. Whoo! $14,000 to $11,000. But is he gone? He is gone. So unless someone joins in like the next, you know, I never really. What? All right, that's why it's called what it's called. All right. So I guess like I don't have to use the bars, but the bars would give me a lot more points than you think. Oh, there we go. So you know what? Let's get on one of the bars one more time. Lagging a lot. And let's start the challenge already. Oh. So yeah, this is gonna be the last run through today. I've been saying that all day. This game is so much fun. So yeah, we did go to Super Mario Maker Park for most of the game, but then we had to switch it up. We can't just do one place for the whole game. And what team am I on? I'm on the blue team. Alright. No, the grind only gets you a point a second, which is a lot of points. So if I can grind and other people can't, like, see, he couldn't grind. If he grinded first, he would have had 1,800 points in his saved. Oh yeah, I forgot there was three rounds on each of these, but somebody left the list down here too. That can tell me who's in the game as well. Blue team is in the lead with 1,000 points. Red team is close behind with 989 points. I should be up. Let's see. Oh, nope. I don't think there's a way to get back up there. Like, after you fail the grind or get the grind, you can't get another one. Alright. Let's see if he can get a grind. He's on our team. Yes! See that? He got 2,000 just by grinding. Grinds get you the most points. I know you only get a point a second, but think of that. Every 60 seconds you're grinding, every minute you're grinding, you get 60 points. It just counts up rapidly. It may be 2 or 3 points a second. I don't know, but it's so many points for a grind. I feel like I'm up. I am. Yep, I had that feeling that I was gonna be up. Go, 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 go. This is actually my first time playing on this map, so wish me luck. Not even close. I did get, was it 11,000? That was... Oh no, our team got 11,000. I got 678. But yeah, this... Oh, actually, you do... Oh, that's how you land on the boat, your skateboard upside down. That would give you like 10 points a second, I think. Imagine that! If you land with your skate... Wait, can you go back up? I did not know how much extra space there was around here. Put this away. Yo, that's back away! Alright, so it's our team's turn. Let's go, let's do this. I know we're ahead by 8,000 or 7,000. Oh, okay. Alright, good. Awesome. School increase, yes! Do those tail walks! There we go. So now they need 14,000 to beat us. He was also on our team. He got 2,000 the last time. So you need to get 3,000 just to get an extra 20 points for our team. Yeah, I only got 11 points that other time too. But we have 16,000. The entire red team is gone. Awesome. Alright, so wheels are still rolling. I've been recording for an hour now. Come on, ball, no ball. Alright. Well, yeah, I feel like that's the end of the challenge. So, yeah, that is. So, I hope you enjoyed this really long video. Saying it's really long, but it's probably only going to be like 20 minutes for you guys. For me, it was an hour of recording this. So I trimmed these down so much. My last video, they upload, not the last one, because I'm pretty sure the last one's going to be... I'm pretty sure the last one was when I was doing... showing you some of my best attempts, because that video is just about ready to upload. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll definitely be back with some more of this if you guys are enjoying it. Let's see, can I get a grind here at the end? I did not get enough speed. Let's try one more time. Nope. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode. And I will be back with another episode later. Bye. Perfect way to end the video.